You don't have to cut. Stand strong in the Lord. Lay hold on eternal life. Set your eyes on the price. There might be struggle and hardship, but in due time, a crown of life you will both wear. You will hear, well done, the good and faithful servant. Enter into the joy of my salvation. My brother, be strong in the Lord and the power of his might. Keep on keeping on. Better is on before. In the name of Jesus. Be firm, unmovable, ground, firm, standing on solid rock. Heaven shall be your home.
And from pastor, I wonder who should come first. I think I call Minister Spence first, and pastor will close when he comes. God bless you.
We bless the Lord. We bless the Lord. I don't know where to start, but the best I can do is say thank you. Thank you all for coming out and supporting us. You know, I read of some men in the Bible. Some of them were leaders. But the leaders, they always have somebody with them. Take for instance Moses. Moses could not be as strong as he was if Joshua was not beside him. And you have, we talked today about Elijah and Elisha. Great men of God. Elijah was the leader, but Elisha was always beside Elijah.
Yes.
And so I am content. I am contented in being a minister. And I will always be beside him, beside Pastor Samuel.
Amen.
I will always be there as long as God giveth us strength to hold him up, to help him where he's weak, and to do what God has called us to do. I believe in unity. Because when we are unified, we are strong.
Amen.
So, I know everybody wants to go. But I'm just going to touch on one verse of a song. Pastor Vance, please don't leave. Give me a key. This is a song when I just got saved back home in Jamaica. And all of my friends said to me, "You really, really get saved? You really ever leave us?" And I said, "No, man, you can't come with me. You can't come." But they didn't. And so they always say, whenever time they see me going to church, they always say to me, "We still are waiting on you. We're still waiting on you."
Yeah, man.
And I'm saying to them, "I want you to come."
Yes.
So this is what I always sing. I like the Christian life. troubled is stormy, but I should have waited. They say